Hello, everybody. Kind of an awkward session here, but okay. I will start talking. And let's just see how this goes, shall we? Good. Once a beautiful place of hey, guess we're not supposed to be here yet. A father and mother apparently sitting or just standing near a cop. Okay. The professor's lab is a great place to stay, but it won't be long until our good trader awakens. Let his journey begin. Voiced by Reese. Pitching. Anyways. What's that noise? Stupid ass clock. Oh, wait. I can't believe today has finally come. Today I get my first Pokemon from the professor. Or Pokemon professor, I meant. I have always dreamed of setting out our on my own adventure with Pokemon by my side. There are so many Pokemon in this world. I hope to discover them all one day. Well, I better get going. I almost forgot. I need to fill out my trainer card. Hey Reese,
it's me, Jake. I can't believe we're getting our first Pokemon today. This is the day we've dreamed of since we were kids. I'm on my way to the lab to get mine right now. Oh yeah, your parents wanted to see you before you went to the lab. I saw them pass by house earlier, heading towards the dating site. Hurry and go talk to them. I'll be waiting for you at the lab.
Jake has a really weird voice. I will.
Guess it's not long until
I jump like a boss. Oh, I can't jump.
Well, I should have known that in the beginning of Pokemon, because apparently I played Pokemon like a million times before.
Well, that ought to take care of it.
We have to keep this a secret for everyone's safety.
You're right. It's too dangerous for anyone to go down there.
I don't think we should tell anybody about this.
Maybe we can tell that new professor.
Maybe you're right.
Oh, Reese, you startled me.
Hey, Chimp. Today is the day you get your first Pokemon. We are so happy of you, sweetie.
We are so happy of you, sweetie.
Sorry we didn't meet you at home. We just discovered something in the cave last night. As archaeologists, your mother and I are very thorough in our work.
That's right, but enough talking. Let's head down to the professor's lab and let you pick your very first Pokemon.
We'll see you there. Later, whatever. I can't even speak right now.
Aya, stop giving me the ball.
I don't want to play fetch with you right now.
Hey, Ma, Pa, what up?
I really wish I was the dime in my cart.
No, Ma, Pa, wait for me.
What do you have to say?
I've written over 50 reports on Pokemon. This one I'm working on is the Mega Evolution. Much is still unknown about Mega Evolution. Okay.
Too much resource, I don't know. Dude, I started my first adventure. You see, you can stop talking to me, and I just auto-walked. Hello, my name is Professor Cypress. I'm the new professor in Middlestown. I'll bet you're Reese. Your parents were just telling me about you. You must be very excited to get to be getting your first Pokemon. There are a few things you must know about Pokemon first. Pokemon are our friends, and we grow alongside them. They grow, and in some cases, evolve and change form as we battle with them. Your Pokemon will grow to love you as you adventure with them. Oh, that's cool. I never knew that before. Yes, and there are still many things that we do not know about Pokemon. Jake, have you ever played Pokemon before? Do you even own a console? Reese, I want you to... Okay. 18? Bruh. Go ahead and... Okay. Alright, so before this was... before I had a profile, I chose Chimchar before. But I'm going to go with a different, first I want to see what type I want. Do I either want a grass type, fire type, or water type? Oh no, we'll choose later. But anyways, I think I'm going to go with a... fire, why not? I love fire. Just burns into pieces. And I'll just go with a Torchic. For no reason, even though it has no arms. Oh well. Excellent choice, Reese. Your new Pokemon is so cute. That Pokemon definitely has potential in battle. I hope our Pokemon become the best. Alright, I get it. It's a Pokedex. Yeah, we get it. It's an electric encyclopedia that'll give you information about Pokemon, and it'll give you more information about Pokemon if you catch them. Okay, we get it, Mom. We get it. Now, I want to try and see if I can get a new starter Pokemon. Well, I mean, 25 Robux each? Sure. Is it my save file or? What does that mean? Wait, didn't I have to start over? Nope. I was gonna choose Treecko, but nope. Hey Reese, okay. So this is basically the part where Jake battles you. Of course he has an Eevee. Wait, hold on. How come you get an Eevee, but I don't? You are so mean, dude. So mean. Too good, Ember. Scratch it. I think it's better for me to scratch. Nah, I think it's better for you to scratch. Or just growl it. Cool, it's a tough though. He didn't even do damage to me. Come on, Eevee. There we go. Okay. Don't you go for power? Congratulations, Torchic. Amazing. Received research save $200. Why do we even get $200 from just winning a one fight? Wow, that's really cool. If you're a parent. Okay, cool. I got Pokeballs. That doesn't matter. with something good. Hey, Team Eclipse. Ooh, a Fletchling, a fire type Pokemon. Right now he's a normal type. But he'll be a fire type soon. Ow. Fletchling anymore. Wurmple, you about to get purple. Any alert? No? Okay. I suck at jokes. Hello, we're gonna have a... Yes, a Fletchling! Oh, it's level 3 this time. Okay. Alright, Torchic. This time, ember it, but don't kill it. No, not the burn. Actually, yes, the burn. The burn. Alright, let's use a Pokemon. Gotta catch them all. So guys, I don't know if you want this, but I'm gonna read my Pokédex just for the data, so I can tell you what it is. So I'm just gonna. No, I want to organize this. There we go. That way I can see it better. Okay, so these Pokémon are not important. The ones with the Pokéballs are important. All right, Torchic. Torchic sticks with its trainer, following behind with unsteady steps. This Pokemon breathes fire of over 1,800 degrees Fahrenheit, including fireballs that leave the foe scorched black. Jeez. Torchic is OP. up and they're Fletchling. Or, I mean, Fletch-a-King. These friendly Pokemon send signals to one another with beautiful chirps and tail feather movements. Cool. Alright, that is awesome. Now I'm going to just keep under that. Ooh, zig-zig-doo. Fletch-a-King. Go, Fletch-a-King, I choose you. Fletch-a-King, use that. No. Yeah, I'm going to need a little bit of help from my torch. Fletch-a-King, come back. Oh no, not a bug trainer. I wanted to catch more grass types. I thought I caught him at level 3. Bundlebee! But I don't want a level 2. able to bundle three gems? You gotta be kidding me. Why am I always finding level 2? Bumblebee! Finally, a level 4 bundle.
Thank you.
down below saying I subscribed, and I will try to respond to as many people as I can. Alrighty, anyways, let's go back to the game. The one I just talked about, like about 25 minutes ago. Or I don't know. Ninjas. You gotta be kidding me. Why do I have ninjas in my town? Okay, now I have to walk all around here again. I mean, at least I encountered no Pokemon. So I made it to Chesima Town. Oh, this is a Team Eclipse member. So she basically says, "Ooh, that thing looks rare and valuable. Can I see it?" She says, "Thanks," then she runs off with it. Sorry that I'm spoiling it. See, she runs off with it. Now it's our job to try and get it back, even though I can't, but I wish I could steal stuff from her. Alright, so my old profile, there's a Saw's book here, right there, Saw's book coffee. So what I'm basically gonna do is go into Saw's book coffee. I will see if I can get all the way to the gym and come finish it there, but I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Stop live streaming. Alright, I'm gonna need my dad for this. Hold on. Dad? Daddy, how do you stop the live streaming again? Alright, see you all later. Goodbye, guys.